Great defense by T. Jones. Jones in the open court. Finds Parsons for an open three. Yes.
Parsons tips it over to Pat Beverly.
Rockets with a chance to tie the game or take the lead with a three.
Yeah.
First lead of the game for Houston. Courtney Lee all over Harden now. Lost him back to Parsons. Five on the shot clock. Parsons steps back. Fires.
Oh, Lee.
He can hang a wash on that shot. 14-3 run by Houston. Harden. Do a good job of collapsing on him. Parsons shoots it from the parking lot. Wow! Chandler Parsons. Memphis with the lead. Parsons just thought about the three. They got to get out on him. Johnson left. He's going to keep going. Why not? Parsons just keeps backing up. The next three will be from the dressing room.
Wow!
Harden's going to fire up a three, and this time he misses. Parsons tips it back outside. Harden gives it to Parsons again.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah! 6 3-pointers in the quarter for the red-hot Chandler Bang.
One day to another. So he likes the back-to-back series.
Chandler Parsons hits again. Get out the record books. That's 7 threes for Chandler Parsons. Jeremy Lin, 7.5 minutes left to play. Lin gets poked in the face. Parsons got it. Chandler Parsons with 8 3-pointers. That's a new career high for Chandler Parsons and 1 3 away from the club record of Memphis. And it's tipped up in the air. Good job by Jeremy Lin to knock it away from James Johnson. Harden, Parsons. A three-pointer to tie Robert Horry for 9 3-pointers in a game.
Because he always takes the right play. But Chandler's the hot man right now.
Johnson trying to stay with him. Parsons. Move over, Robert Horry. There's a new three-point record holder in Houston. Chandler Parsons with 10 3-pointers in a game.
That's also an NBA record for 10 threes made in one half.
Parsons not only has a new record now of 10 three-pointers, he's got 34 points, which is a new career high for Chandler Parsons. I don't know what he did at halftime, but man, if he changed his shoes, that certainly has helped.
A great move. Wear those shoes every night.
Yeah.
Look at the shot. The release is beautiful. The balance is gorgeous. And if you're not going to guard me, take some of this, big boy.
Some of those are so deep.
Yeah, he took that last one from Minute Maid Park.
Memphis makes you spread your defense of your offense out. And Chandler says, all right, I can shoot it from here.
And at this point, you know the Grizzlies, they're trying to get all over him.
Yeah.
They're not. They don't want to have him get any open looks, and he's still nailing.
When you're hot, you're hot. What I don't want him to do is stop shooting. When you're hot, keep going to him. Keep feeding him. Chandler with 10 three-pointers made. Big Bob is sitting at home going, oh, man. I didn't think anybody would break my record.